pizza, but everything is crust except the crust. Hello, Twitter? Yes, I'd like you to ban one more person. Hello, everyone. How's it going? Welcome back to Easy Peasy. I'm your host, David the Baker, and today we're going to be taking a look on into r/mildly infuriating. You know, for the things that are flawed in just the tiniest of ways. I'm sure you're ready to hop on into the frustration, so without further ado, let's go. Bought a new laptop. The B key doesn't light up. You see, every other key was doing the right thing, but B just had to stand out. What a shame. Imagine trying to scrape a bowl with this spatula. Oh, okay. Oh, no. That's gonna make doing the chores frustrating. This is how customers storm through our callers and leads. Don't let this be you. Just put things back where you find them. Ugh, despicable. How could people just leave it out like this? Have you no shame? This is awful. I hate this. This is my sister's bag of strawberry and banana smoothie mix. There's only one banana slice in it. Aw. This is exactly why we need to end banana discrimination in the US. Matter of fact, the whole world. This injustice can go on no longer. The circle on the Netflix volume control isn't centered on the line. Aw, no. Well, I mean, to be fair, this might just be your device. I don't know, dude. Maybe there's something wrong with your device. Only half of my Pop-Tart was frosted. Oh. I have never seen a bigger atrocity in my life! Unacceptable! My glove broke while I was dyeing my hair. Well, yeah, but at least you got this cool colored hand, right? no, actually, no, that's awful. My son got a Woody toy for his birthday. The first thing he did was turn him over and reach for the pull string. Aw, no. Aw, it's not even a real string. It's just plastic that looks like a string. Aw, that's terrible. How could you do something like this? Now you can't take him with you to cowboy camp. When you're one slice short of filling up the entire space. Aw, come on, just one slice. When will the banana injustice end? Hey, buddy. Yeah, you should return this stove. If it came to you like this, you deserve your money back. This is ugly. Top charts for top free iPad apps. Among Us is number 2, and number 1 is Imposter versus Craftsman. Hey, if these guys were able to beat out Among Us, good for them. Even if it is a knockoff. Wait, how is this possible? It says right here in the Book of Life. It says right here, thou shalt not live with a carpeted bathroom. This is sacrilege. A beautiful drink to start off a beautiful hey, wait a second. That one thing of caramel is just missing on the top right. Ugh, it's ruined. Your whole morning is ruined. Only 21 inch, not 24 inch. I have not used it so far, but I am giving this 1-star rating because it's just not 24 inches. It's a 21 inch monitor, to which the company is claiming it's 24 inch. Who's gonna tell this person that you have to measure it diagonally? It probably is 24 inches and you don't know what you're doing. It feels like this happens to me more often than it should. Yes. When your doorknob catches an attitude and it's like, get over here! That's why I never wear pants. What, you guys wear pants? What are you guys, some kind of weirdo? Do I want to awkwardly drink from the corner or have coffee run down my cheeks when I drink from the flat side? Hey, look, either way, it is a lose-lose situation. Just pick your poison. No, no, I refuse to believe that this is a sink. Yeah, sure, this is a sink for maybe a Barbie doll. Maybe this could be a sink for that plastic Woody, but this right here? No, unacceptable. This can't be for humans. Wait, how does this happen? You know what? Actually, I see it. The left window was made on Monday, the right window was made on Tuesday, and the middle one was made on Wacky Wednesday. Yep, that's what happened here. In 1984, Sue Grafton released A is for Alibi. Every book in the crime mystery series was titled after a letter of the alphabet. She ended the series in 2017 with Y is for Yesterday. She died the same year. She was one book away. One singular book. Aw, this just hurts to see. Maybe somebody from her fan base who was like a really big fan of the series will like create a last Z book. That's all we can really hope for. Rest in peace. This 118 minute ad I had before a YouTube video. Are you serious? 118 minutes? Jeez. Imagine somebody falling asleep to that. They're just trying to sleep one out and they hear, ask your doctor if Allegra is right for you. Warning, Allegra might cause pain, death, suffering, diarrhea, gonorrhea, Sagittarius, Aquariums, death. Don't take Allegra. Even if your doctor prescribes it to you, it's a death sentence. I'm serious, do not take Allegra. I'm reading a book on forensics and it has a very realistic image of a fly on every page. Yep, you see, that's when you just close the book and say, hey, forensics might be nice, but this isn't the way and now's not the time. My mom bought my little brother a Slinky, not even 1 minute, and no. But the good thing is you can actually fix these. It's not that hard. Yep, now you gotta detangle. Just gonna go lock the bathroom door and it won't fit into the hole. This is just embarrassing. We learned how to fit certain shapes into certain pegs back when we were babies. How does somebody let this happen? The inconsistency of measuring equipment from the same manufacturer. So they both measure at 1 inch, but at different lengths. Yeah, no, that's not right. Bottom side of the stairs. Just why? Oh man, reality's glitching out again. The stairs have glitched through the floor. Oh, the developers need to patch this. A safe space for all. No mask? We are inclusive to all. If you are not wearing a mask, we know that you have a reasonable excuse. We know that your reason is a private matter. Thank you for supporting our business. I don't even know what to say about this one. Honestly, it's just cringe. If a business wants to say you don't have to wear a mask, that's fine. But if a business says that you should wear a mask, then do it. Like, I don't... People are just being divisive for no reason. I'm quietly relaxing away from my computer when this asshole shows up. Video paused. Continue watching? Yes, I want to continue watching. That's why I had it playing. Thank you very much. Apple cords just keep breaking. My second cord in a year. Hey, look, that sucks, but that seems like a you thing. I've had my Apple cord for almost a year now, and it's perfectly fine. Like, I don't know what you're on about. This is what the house looks like after I don't clean for 2 days. Aw, no, just 2 days can do all that damage? It must be like a family of five. Like, I don't know. That's a lot of mess to clean up. This type of packaging. Ah, yes. If you've ever had to open up a package like this, they make it extremely hard to do. You're gonna need like a knife or scissors or something to cut through it, because you're not gonna be able to do it with your hands. Tried to buy a cup of coffee. They wouldn't accept my penny. Coffee, 99 cents. But if it's 99 cents, why won't they accept the penny? They're like, oh, change money? You know, to be fair, I've actually gone to stores and they're like, yeah, we don't do money transactions to, you know, prevent the spread of germs. And I was like, I mean, I get it. You know, germs are on change and they're on paper money too. And it's just, it's hard to avoid. But it's also like, it's 99 cents. I'm gonna have to give you change. Traffic lights. Select all the squares with traffic lights in them. But none of them have a traffic light in them. There's a picture of one, but that's about it. Oh, these things are so hard to get right. Maybe we are robots. A part of Highway 1 fell into the ocean, so a 45-mile drive turned into a 200-mile drive. So let me get this straight. There's no shortcuts? You literally have to travel 200 miles? Oh, that's devastating. It's ruined everyone's plans. Influencers who jetted off to Dubai in lockdown are upset at terrible travel bans as they rush back to UK. I had personal reasons for why I went. I needed some me time. You know, the sad thing about this is that the people who travel don't realize that those who stay home would also enjoy some me time, but everyone else is busy defending ourselves in a global pandemic. It's just so self-centered. When you try and rip the cap off, but it only goes out halfway. Oh no. Look at the mess you made just to open it up. And I bet some paper even fell into the syrup. How awful. My TV goes up to just 63. Yeah, you know, not 100, just 63. Why 63, you might ask? Because chaos, that's why. Oh, this is just getting on my nerves. Whoever did this just wanted to piss people off. They know exactly what they did. They walked away looking at the mess that they made, and they had a smile on their face as they walked away. What a mad lad. You see, all the windows are parallel with one another, except for that one. Yep, that's gonna bring the property value down. Peacock has the worst subtitles of any streaming service, constantly being completely whited out by stuff on the screen. You know, maybe I could, you know, try and read the subtitles. Let's try. The universe is system. Yeah. Yeah, no. My friend added thousands of Rick Rolls to my only playlist because they were bored. You, my friend, might need to get a new friend. Seriously, what kind of friend would do this to you? Like, it's one thing to get Rick Rolled once, but 17 times? Come on. That's overkill. Upon checking here, it seems the seller was the one who deleted the negative feedbacks. Why the F does Amazon allow sellers to delete negative reviews? They sent me a broken device and I can't even warn people about it? How can anyone trust Amazon reviews, or Amazon as a brand for that matter, when sellers get to pick and choose which reviews get to stay up? That's fraud. I do apologize, sir. In this case, let me transfer you to our respective team. They are well trained in this kind of concern and for better resources that you deserve. Please stay connected. That's gotta be so frustrating. You see, it was originally $2,957, but when they come back with the list, it adds up to $2,000. Yeah, no, that's disgusting, and you were about to get scammed. Unlike this person, you saved 1 cent. Wow, thanks, honey. I'm really glad I saved that one penny. Too bad I won't be able to buy any coffee with it. If I had done any little thing, even the slightest more correctly, your grade is a C+, 79.99%. Aw, come on. You can't round that up? That would have been a solid B-. Aw, that's pain. The meeting started 20 minutes ago. Up, but you can't join, because no, Windows is updating. Wow, thanks, Windows. If you would have asked me, I would have held off, but no, yeah, just ruined my meeting. You've collected rated 100%, or in this case, 889 out of 893. Like, clearly the computer is rounding up, but if that's the case, it shouldn't be considered 100%. One star. Anti-Robin Hood. Steal from the poor and disperse to the rich. Robinhood.club. Hi, we are not the Robin Hood trading app. We are the German price compare app. Please, could you remove your review? Thanks a lot. Your Robinhood.club. You see, it's a simple slip up, but with that, you could have slowly been destroying a company. Pull here. Well, I mean, they definitely did. Clearly it didn't work. Did they just not dry their hands afterwards? They were just like, hey, well, it didn't work, so I guess I'm going home with wet hands. What are the names of the magnetic poles? Oh, that's easy. North and South Pole. Ooh, sorry. There were no correct answers. Yeah, you were bound to get it wrong. Oh, so this is basically theater recycling. You put it in one, you put it in all. That's actually really despicable. Just press both F1 to get F2. Wait, what? Wait, there's two F1s. So you have to press both of them to get F2? Why is it like that? That's just not comprehensive. This keyboard woke up and chose violence, like geez. Where my girlfriend left her cup of water? You know, just leave it on the laptop. You know, that expensive piece of technology that breaks when it touches water? Yeah, leave it there. And to add a little bit of frustration on top, put it on a bed and blankets. A commonly unsturdy surface. Hey, dude, I think you might need a new girlfriend. They are putting advertisements into fortune cookies now, instead of fortunes. Aw, man, what's my luck gonna be? Consider buying a plane. It's tax deductible. Tax Act. File for less and get more. Oh, that's actually disappointing. r/anti-masks. Wear masks. I don't want autism. Hey, this has got to be a troll. This can't be a real person. First it was vaccines that give people autism, now it's just a cloth over your face. You know, some people just choose to be dumb. The screwdriver that came with a replacement battery for my Kindle was assembled backwards. Ah, yes, of course it was. You thought you were going to screw something in? No siree, not today. Everyone loses. Enter phone number. Optional. You must enter a phone number. But you just said it was optional. Pick a lane, dude. Ah, yeah, you know what? Just screw this. Screw this picture, screw this subreddit, I am officially mildly infuriated. There's no point to this. They're lemons. They're already protected. This is just dumb. My roommate just left me with the last piece of cake I made. Oh, you call that a slice? That's not the last piece. That's the last crumb. Looks like it's time to get a new roommate. I mean, aside from the fact that you're not wearing your mask properly in an enclosed space with other people, this is kind of funny. She's probably sitting there like, well, I'm wearing my mask. I'm not doing anything wrong. Like, that's just so tough. Wait, what? Okay, to be fair, this is not the banana holder's fault. This banana is just weird looking. You know, we've got a lot of banana discrimination in these posts. Choose a delivery option. You could spend 4.49 euros to get it on Tuesday, February 9th, or you could spend 8 euros and get it on Tuesday, February 9th. Oh, you keep using that word, but I don't think you know what expedited means. They could have been symmetrical, but no. Someone just had to place that one just a little bit off. And don't even get me started on the stained brick. You know what? This place is a mess. I'm not a fan of this at all. This is pain. This has got to be some form of vandalism. Whoever did this should be put away for a long time. 50% in the spot, 50% out of the spot, 100% in people's way. By far the worst parking job that I have ever witnessed in real life. Come on, just pull up. Pull up like 5 feet. How did you even make this mistake? Business hours. Monday at 10:23 to 9:07. Tuesday, 10:16 to 9:04. Wednesday, 10:31 to 9:18. What is up with these oddly specific numbers? Just keep it consistent, jeez.
Hey boss, I installed the streetlight like you asked. What do you mean I'm fired?
I ordered a gift from a company based in Portland, Oregon for delivery in Portland, Oregon. This was the tracking for my package. Nice carbon footprint. Yes, so it starts in Portland, Oregon. Then it goes all the way around the country and right back to where you started. Beautiful. And by beautiful, I mean, why did you do this? Your answer. Shapes, fossils, rocks, and plants. The correct answer was shapes, fossils, rock, plants. No, not rocks. No, rock. Yep, 0 points. How my sister charges her phone. You see, now that's how you get a messed up charger. I don't know, bro. Seems like you need a new sister. Go to work to find a full parking garage. Not to mention this idiot. Aw, man, the parking lot's full and this guy's taking up 2 spots? You should just straight up park behind him. If he gets blocked in, it's what he deserves. My neighbor installing shelves. Yeah, that's definitely coming out of their security deposit. All the miracle cures advertised to my elderly mother with dementia. Salespeople can be the worst. I remember somebody did this to my grandma. They sold her cellular data for her iPhone. iPad, something she clearly didn't need and didn't want, but because she was old and fragile, they took advantage of her. Like I said, salespeople can be the worst. The outlets are often at different heights in my mom's apartment. Yeah, but why though? Like, I would understand if it was like a kitchen with counters and everything, but this is just random and chaotic. I am definitely not a fan of this. And with that, everyone, that concludes this episode of r/mildly infuriating. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure to leave a like down below, and don't forget to press the subscribe button and hit the notification bell to be notified of all our easy peasy uploads. I'm your host, David the Baker, and I can't wait to see you in the next video. Till then, peace out and three thumbs up.